Have you ever seen an all-metal alto clarinet?